It's midday. A West Lafayette business is calling it quits after 25 years. KitchenArt will close its doors for the final time after a retirement sale this month. The business is located in the College Park Center. That's near Sagamore Parkway and Winhenschel Boulevard. The business helped start the West Lafayette Farmers Market. KitchenArt has also sponsored Art in the Wabash for the last 15 years. A news release says it's closing its doors so the owner can pursue goals outside of the business.